like to know like the difference between social industry and e-commerce.
What is the difference between the social business city and the ordinary city?
Social business city means city has adopted a policy to encourage social business within the city to solve problems of the city in a business way without making any profit for themselves, the owners of those businesses. So that's a new approach in solving cities' problem.
Which one?
Una città del social business è una città che ha adottato i metodi tradizionali del business per fare il social business qualcosa di proprio, quindi per non focalizzarsi sul profitto ma su anche problemi sociali.
Which role does social business play in facing this crisis?
It's very important because today all businesses are money-centric businesses, so it creates problems but cannot solve them. So social businesses are problem-solving businesses, so it focuses right on the problems. So if you can open up this door for problem-solving, all the problems can be resolved.
Il business tradizionale in questo momento non risolve i problemi, per cui il social business si focalizza sui problemi della società e in questo modo può anche puntare a risolverli.
So I should clarify that the people who run profit making companies, they can also run social businesses, so there is no conflict between the two. It's a question of doing both.
Le persone che hanno un business tradizionale possono anche focalizzarsi sul social business, non è una cosa che si esclude, per cui si possono fare anche parallelamente.
Thank you.